For more news, like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Iran's army unveils 7 new defense, combat achievements. 7 new defense and combat achievements of Iran Army Ground Forces were unveiled on Sunday. In a ceremony held on Sunday morning in the presence of the Deputy Coordinator of the Islamic Republic of Iran's Army Rear Admiral Habibollah Sayyari, 7 new defense and combat achievements of the army were unveiled. Radar waves warning installed on UAV. This achievement has the ability to detect and disrupt air surveillance radars installed on a variety of drones, helicopters, and fighter jets. This system is completely indigenous and based on domestic technologies. Laser warning installed on UAV, the ability to detect laser-guided weapons and airborne threats and warning against enemy short-range air defense systems are some of the features of this warning. Range 1, construction of micro-turbojet engine. This system can be used in UAV systems, single-seater light aircraft, drones, various missile systems, as propulsion engines and launching the main engines of aircraft. TIAM 1400, the system has existing frequency bands, is capable of detecting various types of air surveillance radar signals and intelligently transmits the received signal to the disruptor in order to counter and disrupt it. Artificial intelligence-based network flight system. This system consists of a leading drone, a follow-up drone, and a ground station that has the ability to perform operations online or program to follow the drones. TAHA 1400, this system with appropriate power and using directional antennas, intelligently covers a large operational area and maintains the flight safety of various UAVs in the enemy area. Land-based promoted jamming systems, dealing with drone threats and remotely controlled systems by disrupting the navigation system of this type of threat. The ability to disrupt most frequency bands, the ability to operate in all operational areas and battlefields are some of the features of this system. If you like this video, hit the notification button for more news from Middle East. Thank you for watching.